Welcome back to another GeoSnap. Are you working with rasters in ArcGIS Online or Enterprise with multiple bands? If you are, I'm going to show you how easy it is to switch between these bands using custom processing templates. So let's take a look.
We will start in ArcGIS Online Map Viewer with our multi-band imagery. To quickly switch between bands, we'll use the Processing Templates button. Once open, you'll see that there's only the default option available, so we'll want to use the Import User Defined Template button. To start creating our User Defined Template, we'll click on the Open in Map Viewer Classic button on the top. The Analysis options in Map Viewer Classic will give us more control when creating a custom template. Let's click on the Analysis button and then Raster Analysis. We will click on the button next to Raster Analysis to open the Raster Function Editor. This will allow us to create custom raster function templates. We'll scroll down and add the Extract Bands function. This allows us to specify the order of bands we want to view. We'll double-click on the yellow Extract Bands function to specify its properties. We will select our raster and then go down to Combination to specify our band combination. I am going to use 412 to view my imagery in color infrared. We'll then hit OK. We can now see that our raster has been added to the template as well. So we'll hit Save As to give our raster template a name. We will also be required to specify a tag. Once finished filling out the options, we can go ahead and hit Save. Once finished, we'll have a pop-up window saying that it's been a success. We can hit OK, and then hit OK again in the bottom right-hand corner. Let's then navigate back to our content view in ArcGIS Online to view our new raster function template. You can now see that it shows up as an item in our content view. So let's open up our imagery again in the map viewer to apply our new processing template. Now when I choose processing templates, I can use the Import User Defined Template button. I'll navigate to my new template and I'll hit Add. Just like that, it's been added to our imagery. I can now explore my results. The color infrared imagery highlights healthy vegetation. The near infrared band is reflected in healthy vegetation appearing bright red. I now also have the option using my processing templates to quickly view between my natural RGB imagery and the infrared, making it easy to switch between bands. To finish, I'll use the Save and Open button on the left-hand side to save my map. This will save the raster function template to my map for future use. And that's it for this GeoSnap. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you all next time.